with Maryland Delegate Cheryl Glenn. Delegate, I appreciate you getting back real quick because you were sharing with us why you have to withdraw the bill from Annapolis. Go ahead, Delegate Glenn.
The point is, the city delegation is not going to result in enough votes to override the decision of the mayor and the school board. We had to have consensus from both entities in order to move this bill forward. You have to remember that the school board members are appointed by the mayor. They used to be appointed jointly between the governor and the mayor, but now they're appointed between them, you know, just by the mayor. Of course, I've always been a proponent of having a majority elected members, but we've
been pushing that for years, Delegate.
For years. I have a new bill that I'm going to be filing for more elected members, and we'll see how that goes.
I'm not putting this on you, Delegate. I'm not putting this on you, Delegate, but real quick because of time, how would you, your legislators, I want you to take this back to them, and I'm not putting this on you. You have the school police union president, Sergeant Clyde Butt, right here, you know very well. He says we're playing Russian roulette with our children and our teachers. I hope you take that message back to your delegates and senators.
I agree with them. I agree with them. I think it's very unfortunate that our school board took the vote that they took unanimously. I just don't understand it because we know that public safety is a major issue for Baltimore City. And we also know that if you have an unfortunate instance and you have to call the Baltimore police, they're not going to check their guns at the door. And the school police are school police. They're sworn police. They have the same training and even more than Baltimore City police. So this is quite unfortunate. If I had a child in school, in Baltimore City school, I would be extremely concerned.
Well, Delegate Cheryl Glenn, I know that you would like to move forward on this, but because of this, local courtesy issue, I would just say I would consider this is bigger than a local courtesy issue because I'm about the safety of children and teachers, but that's just me. Delegate Cheryl Glenn, thank you very much. Everybody stay right here.